Breast cancer is the most common cancer in the UK, with someone being diagnosed every 10 minutes. Screening using an X-ray test called a mammogram aims to find these cancers when they're too small to see or feel. Bernadette is one of the consultant mammographers at Lincoln County Hospital.
The idea of screening is that we're picking up disease at its earliest stage, when treatment is minimal and the disruption to the woman's life is reduced.
Checking these scans is both a skilled and labour-intensive process.
Around 130,000 women are eligible across Lincolnshire for breast screening every 3 years. This means that each mammogram they have taken needs checking by at least 2 qualified film readers. That could mean that up to 250 scans have to be checked twice every day.
But now, Lincolnshire's test readers are going to be trialling a new artificial intelligence tool to see whether it can diagnose breast cancer as well as a human.
Artificial intelligence is very good at pattern recognition. It's not very good at creative thinking in the way a human would be, but it is very good at spotting differences in images. So the way it works is it looks at a mammogram image and it looks for certain markers or signs within there that might be a calcification or something of interest.
Sarah's just had her mammogram. How does she feel about AI taking the place of one of the 2 human scan readers?
I prefer 2 people checking it, but if it was to go to computers, then yeah, as long as it's good and it does what it says.
It also means that the women who we have to recall because we've spotted something on their mammogram that we want to have a further look at, we have more time to spend with those women who are very anxious.
With a national shortage of radiologists, the need to look for alternatives is clear. But those behind this project say AI won't be used until they're entirely sure it's safe to do so. Vicky Johnson, BBC Look North, Lincoln.